where I pulled the right person for you. You don't in the trust, brother. What more Hallelujah, this is your church. Come on, kid, I love you so much, man. Listen, what's up, yellow bone, black bone, slender. Because the power of God is
Guys,
it's so
mean.
Come on, listen to this.
Tell
when Jesus is in you. Look, yes, I'll go away. My brother, my brother, my children, go on, that's one. But I'm Gangis, that's one. But I'm Gangis. What's your mood? What's your mood? What's your mood? When you're filled with God, there's certain things you can't do. You will vomit. I vomited one time. When God was calling me into ministry, you know what happened? I was so excited. Where I'm calling you for a ministry. I'm like, God, okay, I'm thinking I'm going to go to serve God. When I try to pray, negative. When I try to move forward, when you are the power, you are the king. I nearly died. Now, I was no more concentrating on ministry. I'm busy chasing a person instead of God. And God kept on saying to me, hey son, seek my kingdom first. So, you come in with an one, the things are not coming up together. It's either God or a mess. If you don't choose God, you're going to walk in a mess, brother. If you don't choose God, you're going to walk in a mess. Yeah. Leave us. You know what I'm talking about. You're better than that, sis. With the fire of God in you. Hey, brother, you're not going to be in the house. It's about to bring you something. Press down, shake it together, and running over. Shall God give to you? Yes. You must treat yourself like that. Hallelujah. Amen. If I can tell you how I met my wife to be, you will never believe it. You can't believe it. When I said yes to God's promises, when I said yes to Him, God showed her. When I had to choose, God, it's you and it's nothing else. Hallelujah. Because there are certain things that we are supposed to do. There's certain things that we are not supposed to do. It is not me who will tell you don't do work, but the power of God in you will tell you don't do this. special delay. We got the power of God in us. Yes. That's what we do. The Holy Spirit in you. My lady, my wife to be, she used to like my status on Facebook and Twitter. Before I knew it, hallelujah, I did not even propose. So I said, Swami, now I give a hand, It was an own goal for me. Hallelujah. It was an own goal for me. I did not even say anything. It was just an own goal. Hallelujah. And you know why? Because all things work together. So I will come to you. Own goal. On call. On call, you're gonna go for an interview. Sis, you're gonna go to an interview.
And
you said we invited 5 people.
But
because of you, when you get there, you will learn that no, 4 did not come. And you are the only person who came. That's the on call of the Holy Spirit. Spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's on God of the Spirit.
Amen.
Do you want your own goal? What are you expecting God to do for you? And God says,
I must tell you now,
be ready to receive this one. You won't have to do anything. Just be expectant. Expect.
Himself one care.
Why does he wish to finish asthma? Maswam, I don't know how to wake up 5,000, 10,000. I mean, we need to do this on our own. Let's do it. We're not saying that they are wrong, that they put all these photoshops in our community. No! But we gave everything away. We gave everything. So many, we no longer control GIYANI. GIYANI belongs to other people. Because what we do ourselves, we pray the whole night. It's good to pray. But pray with a vision. So say, oh, we got 500, 1,000 in weight. Look, let me hell. Here shall she see be. Natukela. Na cold drink. Sunlight. Na the cool beans. Chicago, a little wrong. Mara, come on, woman. You know 10 people. If you were 10, you put that 1,000 rand. All of you. So when I'm done, 12,000 in Lambimus. Then we can start a big show.
Amen.
Clap hands for yourself.
Amen.
You are going to get a new stamp We have my establishing
in Homo 14C.
If you will not have gotten a new stand yet, you must use your house. You must create a space. Now it's 2016. By 2016, when I come back in this church, I want to see this woman. This is what God is saying to me right now. You are going to establish for her an early childhood development center. That's by the Spirit of God. You're going to use your finances. Don't worry about it. Early childhood development center is a crash. I don't know how many crashes we have here in town. You are going to start a crash for this woman. You will speak to Brother Elijah. We will register it for you. You will come back to us with a name. Elijah is going to register that crash for you. That's the idea that God says you must implement. You're going to start that crash. And you're going to take every kid. What I'm saying to you, we're going to advise you going forward. But I want to see it established. In a month from now, we must have gotten a name for your crash. You're going to buy chairs and buy everything so that you can ready that church, that crash. You're going to start with 5 kids. You're going to start with 10 kids. Sooner or later, you must own a school. Before a school, sooner or later, you and your wife are going to do an English medium crash. So your crash is going to move from being to an English medium crash. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you lift up your hands? I want to pray for you. In the name of Jesus. Come close to her. Thank you, Lord. Receive it right now. Receive it right now in the name of Jesus. Release an anointing of the Holy Spirit over your life right now. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I command every finances to come from north, to come from east, from south to west, to finance the God-given idea that is just given you right now. Let's clap hands for them, church. Thank you very much. The power of God in you. Can I tell you what happened? I don't know her. I don't know him. But God saw it. That she's got 24 hours in a day, and she's only taking care of the kids and only counting his money at the end of the month. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But she's going to do something. Now we want a Christian day. I want to see it. Brother Elijah, we want to see it. I want to see this crash. Hallelujah.
Amen.
anointing of the Holy Spirit. It's in you. Say it's in me. Much like a mina. Shilenze nkamina. Shilenze nkamina. Let's use it. That sickness in the name of Jesus. It's getting out. There's a father here. There's a man here. It's been very difficult for you to get your ID copy. You still do not have it. I prayed for you somewhere yesterday, I think. I don't know, I could remember. Your eye was problematic. There was something wrong with it. Is he here? Can I see? There's a man here. He told you. Come, sir. That's the power of God that located him. Can we clap hands again? Are your parents? Are you attending church with your parents here?
No.
Your uncle, your sister, and everybody?
No.
Where you stay?
I put in
sick. Lift up your hands, I'm gonna pray for you.
Thank you. Let us give God a hand of praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.